firmness, usefulness, beauty. Who would have thought that 2,000 years later, these principles would still be so alive? Vitruvius gave us three words, three values, timeless content. But what about their form? Is the beauty of centuries ago the same as that of today? And what about the firmness? Does it look the same? What was useful a few years ago? Is it useful now? It's time to decode, to rethink, to redefine. It is time to deconstruct in order to construct again.